I told Vicky
I'd make a documentary for her.
A documentary.
This is her tape.
Her tape.
And just a little token of our visit because she misses so much of the family stuff. So, even though I don't want to do this camcorder stuff, I'm going to do it.
Right. Your eye's going to go. You're going to be one eye.
I'm one eye.
You know what? They did a great job. Michael came in this morning and knew every single person.
Okay, let me get everything.
She did it all by herself.
He says everything seems shorter than I remember. I said it's only because you've grown mega inches, you know.
Yeah. Oh, look at you, little Abby.
My wrist keeps flying up in the air. No watch. It keeps flying up in the air.
She needs the weight.
The weight, I'm not used to not being the weight.
Gotta take Tiny while she's still alive, because go look at Aaron's leg.
You are dead. You're dead.
Okay, I will now have a contract out on my life.
Aaron, I want you to go on the record saying
Aunt Tiny pushed you off
right, the jetty. Tell your dad. Say, Dad, Aunt Tiny is a delinquent.
Well, she was lost.
She was drinking and the search and rescue dragged her out.
Listen, we just got her out of the police station.
That's right.
Now, wait, let me get the flag. I'm just telling you this is going to be
Now, you're going to go in and wipe that up, right?
Yeah. Good girl. And listen, this is going to be a bad camera.
Hey, that's really good. Aaron, you're not, like, you made it all the way home? This is great.
We have to get
Listen, Aaron, if you need like some kind of disinfectant stuff, I have stuff.
And we do have a doctor in the house. Hi, lovey.
Okay, go on in there and take care of that so your Aunt Tiny doesn't get killed.
Well, we'll have to get a defense lawyer first.
Yeah.
I was going to want a lawyer on this. Edgar Snyder from Erie.
Yeah?
We have a doctor here. Don't worry.
I figured. But do we have an attorney? We need an attorney present.
We have an attorney?
We want Edgar Snyder from Erie.
Hey, I represent the defense.
You're going to represent. Let's get David's birthday flag. There it is. Oh, there's the margarita flag. The Jimmy Buffett symbol. And see that stick? That holds the flag up, and that was engineered by Kiko. Here we are.
Try to get Tiny early parole.
Get her early parole.
Get life, maybe in prison might be possible. Susan Smith, right here.
Susan Smith.
Tiny,
how does it feel? Tyne, how does it feel to have a contract on your head?
Okay, I approximately have 4 days left before the contract comes in. Once that, I'm dead.
Let's take a guy's Zach story. Oh. Voice cut, big crap.
Right.